Okay. I think I got everything. Alright.
Similar.
Are you a cam girl?
What? No. I stream on Twitch.
Oh! I love Twitch!
Yeah!
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Nope, this is.
Join Bike Gang. Own strip club. Come on, man. Who are you?
Nope. Watch him, mate. Watch him. Huh? Get to gameplay, Zoil. What the fuck?
Wanna see? Can I private dance?
Parik shit, Ravi. The S is silent.
Island. Island. I lent. I lent. Wait, is he gay?
This might be okay. Big damn. One shot him! There's a cocky on my wall! There's a cocky on my wall! There's a cocky on my wall! Oh shit! Dude, help! 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 Oh no! What the fuck? What the fuck is that thing? No! Oh my god! Where did it come from? No! We need to win fast, man! Dude, what the fuck?
Everyone's always telling me to, like, upgrade my computer. But have you ever considered, like, what's the point? You upgrade the computer for, like, 6 months, you're like, my computer is so good. Then, like, a month after that, until the time that you have to upgrade again, you're like, oh, I should upgrade my computer. Shit's annoying. Have you ever considered, instead of changing something else, just changing yourself? Maybe I'll just become more patient, okay? Yeah, maybe Fall Guys takes 5 minutes to load on my damn PC for some reason. Maybe I'll just learn the pleasure of a life lived slowly.
Chad, are we live?
How do you know?
I'm looking at the thing.
Just don't tell anyone else about my mom getting naked in front of me.
Yeah, I will.
Over and over again. Because it was kind of hot.
What?
The transition is the similar one to the YouTube videos that I was doing, and that just blows my mind, and that's from a user named Quanto. Who did that for me, and it's amazing, and it's done a lot of other things. So thank you, Quanto. And by the way, when I say user, I mean someone who uses Twitch, not like a user of drugs or something. Although that could be the case as well. I'm not sure.
Alright, so we're now playing a game of cat and mouse. If he shoots me once, I'm dead.
Actual super delay. You're missing force and sniper, little sniper game? Hey, go online, I'm going by. See ya. We're out. I'm going home.
Susceptible to a scalp sunburn. Oh my god, really?
I'm gonna catch you.
You swear.
Land in my arms.
Okay, I'm doing it. Ready?
Yeah.
It's a trust test, right? Like a trust fall?
Yeah,
yeah. If you don't catch me, there's no trust.
Yeah, yeah, go for it.
There's no trust, there's no relationship.
I agree. Go ahead.
You're not a weeb. You're
okay.
Not a weeb.
Football! Football! Here we go.
Yeah. One.
America.
Two.
Basketball.
Three.
Tennis.
Four.
Water polo.
Five.
Pizza.
Six.
Chicken.
Seven.
Freedom.
Eight.
Guns.
Yes.
Nine.
I love my sister.
5-year-olds is because they've been through less dick. Fucking now.
What?
The reason 18 and 19-year-olds are more attractive than 25-year-olds is because they've been through less dick. I'll say this right here on the fucking internet.
Caralol, the Spanish word for snail, which is caracol. Whoa.
There's a customer trading in a DSi to us, and we're going through testing all the features. When we find, as part of it, you turn on the camera and that pops up in the photo album, and there's just a picture of a dong right there. And who else would it be other than the guy who's standing right in front of us trading the system in?
Hey, you have to take me back.
It's this way.
Oh my god!
Ah! I fucking snapped my fucking toe, man!
He really was here.
What?
On the train. Wait, did someone just snipe and give me a $0 donation?
Someone just... I was looking at the window and then his hand came over and put it there.
I don't think... Speaking of... Actually, no, I'm not going to talk about it.
Damn, you're ugly. Holy, what a fat fuck. Oak! How is that offensive? Why has Twitter done that? Dude, broccoli ain't offensive.
You know what's crazy? Can't even keep the kitchen clean for me. SMH my head, Chance. Like, look at this. Look at this box of...
That's my name. I see it.
Yeah, I see your name. It's right there.
Mm-hmm. Where's me?
I actually wrote it in this.
Do you know Tyler 1? Tyler the creator or Tyler 1? I don't know.
You don't know who Tyler 1 is?
No.
Really?
I don't.
So you know who Erop 221 is, but you don't know who Tyler 1 is?
I know who Erop 221 is, yeah? That's you.
Woo! Let's go, baby! That's what I'm talking about, man!
We can do it for tax benefits, we can do it for a green card. I was his friend for a bit before we started dating, so it's genuinely kind of just tough to see him mentally suffer living in the United States, unfortunately.
Oh, he got deported to the U.S.?
Jesus. Oh, God.
Yeah.
What? Oh, no. He got deported to a shithole.
But when I was in Portland and I was on the apps, I saw someone, this girl on the apps, I was like, big into CSGO. And I was like, obviously I'm going to swipe right. And we matched and we played Counter-Strike together. We add each other on Steam and we played CSGO. Bro, she used to buy on Eco Rounds. She was the worst player ever. And there's this fucked up part of my brain that's like, we have no future. Are you kidding? Look at her decision making. She's not even flashing out long. She's just running out long. She's buying P90s on a save round, hiding behind double doors. I can't have children with someone that's so fiscally irresponsible in game.